Someone meets true relatives not by blood, but by hearts. They are the one who lives closer to you when you are in happiness as well as in sadness, not the relatives in distant. These words bestow on you by His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso for your attention and consideration.